Presented by ChurchTechU, it's the ProPresenter Show. On today's show, how to change the underline color when it's wrong and you're not totally sure how it got that way. Hi, and welcome again to the ProPresenter Show. This is the show where I teach all about ProPresenter. My name is Paul Alan Clifford. And before we get started, if you've ever been just utterly confused by why the underline color doesn't seem to match what you would think that it would match, go ahead, give me a like, thumbs up, etc., and join the over 11,000 people who have already subscribed and clicked the bell icon for this channel. So this is something that sometimes may seem to do one thing, and it may seem to do other things at different times. And so I thought that I would kind of peel back the curtain on the mystery of why sometimes the underlying color may not be the one that you expect it to be. So let's head over to my computer and take a look. So here we are in Pro 7, and let's start off by finding a, let's say this sermon that I've got here. Okay. So let's right click and go into the editor to edit this slide. Let's say that I wanted to underline sun here. So let's go there, and now I'm going to click on the underline button. I can do Command U on a Mac, and notice that there's a problem. Like, you can't even see it except when it's highlighted that it's a black underline. Why is that? Wouldn't you want the underline to be the same color as the text? Well, yeah, most of the time. So what has happened here? Well, let me show you. If I uncheck stroke here, it becomes the same color as the text. If I check stroke, it becomes the same color as the stroke, the outline around the text, which personally I like using, because I think it's nice to separate it from the background. So I've got white text, I've got a black outline around the text, a black stroke is what Pro 7 calls it. How could I make that line white? Hey there, aspiring ProPresenter Pro. Are you tired of getting tangled up in tech trouble? Want to impress your congregation with mind-blowing visuals? Well, look no further. Introducing ProPresenter 7 training at ChurchTechU, your secret weapon for unlocking ProPresenter's full potential. Join me as I dive into the world of captivating presentations, smooth transitions, and jaw-dropping effects. From beginner basics to advanced tips and tricks, I've got you covered. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity. Visit churchtechu.com/free trial for a free month now. Did I mention it's free? And revolutionize your ProPresenter game. Your congregation will thank you. Well, ProPresenter has a little hack for you. Well, it's not really a hack. It's just a feature that's built in. And that enables you to change that underline color to whatever you want it to be. So let's click on this gear icon right underneath the size of the font on the right-hand side here and select Custom Underline Color. Now we can click on that, and what if we wanted it to be red? Well, it can be. We want it to be lavender? No problem. But in this case, we just want it to be white, so I'm going to select a white color and we're done. So it's pretty straightforward once you know about that feature. So just so you know, the default for the underline is it's the color of the text, unless you go into the stroke and then it becomes the color of the stroke, unless you go into this and you do a custom underline color. Now, by the way, there's no reason why, if you're not using a stroke, if you wanted that to be black, you could still apply the custom underline color to it. custom underline color overwrites the color no matter what. So, you know, if I wanted that to be red, then it could absolutely be red. So that's the little trick that you need to know to get the custom underline color to be exactly the color that you want it to be in ProPresenter 7. If you like this content, you'd probably like my ProPresenter 7 Quick Start course, so head on over to tdm.fyi/pro7quick. Give me your name and email address, and I will make a login for you for free. Until next time, this is Paul Alan Clifford from TrinityDigitalMedia.com and ChurchTechU.com, reminding you to go out and change eternity.